everyone. Happy Wednesday, and welcome to another episode of Quotes to Live By from Inspirational Goods. This week I picked a longer quote, and it kind of explains itself, but we'll go into it a little bit. But it's one from one of my favorite kind of personal development authors and speakers, and many of you know him, Tony Robbins. So his quote is, "Live life fully while you're here. Experience everything. Take care of yourself and your friends. Have fun, be crazy, be weird. Go out and screw up. You're going to anyway, so you might as well enjoy the process. Take the opportunity to learn from your mistakes. Find the cause of your problem and eliminate it. Don't try to be perfect. Just be an excellent example of being human." And I think that this just kind of sums up, you know, what we should all try to strive for in life. It's not saying that you're going to have everything perfect and you're never going to screw up. I mean, that's the point of life, is that you're going to have failures, you're going to screw up. It's just, his point in this quote is that none of us need to strive for perfection. We just need to really use our lives up and try to experience everything that we have. Take every opportunity that comes to you. Live the life that you want, and don't care about what other people think. Be crazy and be weird, be truly you, because that's the only way that we can really truly fulfill in our entire life and be authentically ourselves. So I think so many of us, you know, we care about what people think too much. And a lot of times that prevents us from making a decision. And a lot of times just making a decision, deciding what we're gonna stand for, what we're gonna put up with, deciding what we truly want in our lives is really what kind of opens us up and makes us feel better, is actually making that decision. But a lot of times we're in our own heads, and we always seem to know what we want truly deep down, but things like failure or what other people think really prevent us from living that true life, you know, that we really want. So I think the point is here is just really just do what you feel is authentically you. Don't care about what other people think, and just live, and don't be afraid of failure. I mean, one of my other favorite quotes, so the Harry Potter book author J.K. Rowling said something to the effect that if you think you're gonna go through life without failing, that's not something that's gonna happen, unless you're living so cautiously, by which case you might as well not have lived at all and you fail by default. So I think we just all need to get over that hump and of being afraid of what others think and failure, because as soon as we can get over that, we realize it's really not that bad. And that you'll feel better about living your most authentic life. I know that it's been the case of my life. You know, I've failed so many times and continue to do that, but at least I'm trying to live my most authentic self. So hopefully this gives you a little motivation to try, you know, the things that you want to try and truly be you, because, you know, the world's going to judge you anyway, and you just shouldn't care. You need to be yourself. So, happy Wednesday, everyone. Thanks again for listening in, and I look forward to seeing you again next week with another episode of Quotes to Live By. Bye, everyone. Take care.